Despite being shorthanded and undermanned, the Pittsburgh Steelers were able to defeat the Indianapolis Colts 26-24. So the Steelers, they just keep finding a way to win. I'm happy that this team is winning, despite losing Ben Roethlisberger for the season, and despite losing James Conner for this game, the Steelers did enough to win. I'm also happy for their defense, especially Minka Fitzpatrick. As I predicted, he'll get an interception for this game. And he also returned the interception for a touchdown. So he's definitely proving dividends for this team. So I'm proud overall with how the team is playing. They're going to continue to win, and I've got them making the playoffs. If I'm not mistaken, they've won 4 out of the last 5 games. So this team is definitely on a roll. They're going to keep on winning. They're going to make noise in the AFC North. They're going to make noise in the playoffs as well. And I wouldn't be surprised if they made it all the way to the AFC Championship. This team is special. They're just finding ways to win. Their mentality, obviously, is the next man up. So when one man goes down, the man filling in for him is just playing. He's doing his job, and they are also playing together as a team. They are definitely a cohesive unit. We also have to give props to Mike Tomlin. He is definitely one of the best coaches currently in the NFL. I'm glad that the Steelers kept them around. After last season, a lot of people were saying maybe he shouldn't be the coach. He's not the guy for the job. But he's proven them wrong. He is definitely the right coach for the Steelers. I'm glad that he is their coach. He's going to continue leading this team to victory. And the Steelers are going to make noise. They're going to continue to make big noise as the season progresses. So I know that they're banged up. I know Roethlisberger is out. James Conner missed this game against the Colts with a shoulder injury, but I'm sure he will return. The offense will continue to play better. Mason Rudolph will continue to improve in his play. This is his first year playing multiple games. So he's growing, he's learning, and I'm happy for him as well. He's trying out there. The offense is trying too. McDonald's is trying his best. JuJu Smith-Schuster, he's doing his thing. The defense, as we know, they're definitely bringing it. I'm really happy for this defense because they've been maligned over the last few years. But we see what they're doing. They're definitely picking up their level of play. So this team is playing well despite being undermanned and banged up. And they're going to continue to play well under the leadership of Mike Tomlin. So like I said, I've got them making the playoffs. I've got them making noise in the AFC North. And when they go to the playoffs, hey, as we know, the NFL is wide open. This team could sneak up on some teams in the playoffs and really cause some headaches for them. They're doing well. They're going to continue to win. And I look forward to seeing what they do as the season progresses. Thanks for watching. Thanks for listening. You should definitely subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so already, because I'll be putting out more of these kind of videos, and I wouldn't want you to miss out on any of these videos that I post. So you definitely should subscribe. Just press that subscribe button below this video. Thanks again for watching. Thanks for listening. I hope that all of you have a blessed, wonderful day.